FDA is warning to stop using Delsam Pharma's artificial eye ointment because it could be contaminated with some sort of bacteria. This is the second recall for an over-the-counter eye product. It's made by the same company in India that makes the Esri Care and Delsam Pharma artificial tears that were recalled earlier this month after at least five patients were blinded by a drug-resistant bacteria. That outbreak has now expanded to 58 patients in 13 states.